I think this is probably the most unique studio that anyone will ever teach or practice in.
Relaxation.
Start to tune into ourselves.
With rave reviews.
It was fun.
It was so cool. You just see them swim by and they're so cute.
Yoga is
a form of exercise and also relaxation.
But when you add some wild friends to the mix.
Class was similar to a lot of other yoga classes, but the penguins made it so much more fun.
The Yoga at the Zoo program's been around for just about 2 years. It's a chance to relax, take an hour-long vinyasa-style class, and enjoy the view of African penguins. It's a combination that keeps them coming back.
This is our 10th time.
I've done it once or twice before, but I think after this, I want to do it again.
Now, in the winter months, these guys are not all too active, but on a nice warm day like today, they really do love to come out and show their face, much to the delight of everyone here.
Just you never know what the penguins are gonna do during the class. It's a wild animal, so all bets are off.
After the class, the zoo brings out a penguin for everyone to see. This one is Eddie.
Our friends are always jealous of our pictures with the penguins.
And it seems like the penguins are having just as much fun as the humans. In Baltimore, Noah Gross, CNS TV. So make sure